Got some fiddleback redwood here. It came from a tree that was felled on a friend's parents' property. Property was bought in the 1850s for a $20 gold piece, and they selectively logged it for a while. And this was one of the trees. Turned out pretty much the whole thing has this insane figure to it. This is a smaller bore of that same tree that's been rough sanded.